Hey, good afternoon. My name is Mark Allen Adams, and you are watching Orlando Short Sale Expert.info. I'm a licensed real estate professional here in the state of Florida, and I specialize in short sales. Now, on today's episode, I'm going to share with you a little conversation that I overheard from one of my colleagues across the hall this morning. I was sitting at my desk along with the rest of my team, and we were talking to lenders and negotiating short sales, and just happened to overhear this conversation. And basically, the situation was, from what I could tell, you know, I only heard one side, but from what I could tell, the potential short sale client was talking to this other real estate agent about their situation. They had multiple liens on a property and a delinquent HOA that was knocking on their door, threatening them with foreclosure. And this particular real estate agent was advising them that they should just let the property go and they should go into foreclosure. Now, I think, in my opinion, that this particular real estate professional just didn't want to deal with it. They just wanted to pass them off, pass the buck, because when there's multiple liens on a property in a delinquent HOA, it does get a lot tougher. It's hard to get through all of those different lenders and satisfy them all, and I just think he didn't want to deal with it. But I wanted to run in there and grab the phone and tell that person that there is options. You don't have to just let the property go into foreclosure and go down that road. Majority of our clients have multiple liens on their house. A lot of them have delinquent HOAs. That's what we're accustomed to. That's what we deal with. And we're up for the challenge. We're passionate about helping people avoid foreclosure and keeping them out of making a bad situation worse. That's what we get jacked up about, and that's what we do every day. And I feel kind of sorry for the person that they were talking to on the other end of that phone line. If you want more information about short sales, go ahead to the right of this video. Click here, I believe it says get your short sale package. Go ahead and grab our short sale package now. You'll get a checklist of what you'll need in order to complete a short sale, and you'll get some other information, an email from us, maybe a little synopsis about our team. But go ahead and grab that now, and we'll talk to you soon. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.